Please, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring back all the boys in their swimsuit contest. Please, number one, let's hear it for Rolf Gunther from Indianapolis.
Don't be afraid to try the greatest sport around.
Catch your wind, catch your wave.
From Columbus, Ohio, please, number two, Christopher.
You battle out, turn around and raise, and baby, that's all there is to the coastline craze. You gotta catch your wave.
Also from Columbus, Ohio, please, number three, Tony D'Angelo.
Not just a pet, cause it's been going on so long.
Catch your wave, catch your wave.
From Springfield, Ohio, number four, Todd Wentz.
I'll be surfing soon, and when they...
And from Cincinnati, Ohio, number five, Mark Netherly. Now, if all of you boys will step forward, face the goddess. Now face the audience so the photographers can take pictures. Let's have a round of applause for all of our contestants tonight.
Get your wave and you're sitting on top of the world. So take a lesson.
Are we loving this beefcake or what?
Get your wave.
Winning a plaque and a cash allotment of $250. Almost said $250. Please, ladies and gentlemen, second runner up. Easy, girl. From Indianapolis, let's hear it for Rolf Gunther. Oily bodies. Second runner up. You'll get your cash in a little bit. Like those pants, hon. Those are festive. Makes me want to salute a flag. Yeah, that flag is definitely not for burning. It's just for heating up. Ladies and gentlemen, please. I forgot to bring you back. Oh, never mind. This is what they give me. They give me a pay slip. Please, ladies and gentlemen, winning a cash allotment of $500, our first runner-up. From Springfield, Ohio, Mr. Todd Wentz. Get a hug. Get over here.
No, 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 no.
Love you.
No, no, no.
And ladies and gentlemen, holding the 1988 or 1989 title. I don't even know what year it is. I've been on the road so long, I don't know where I am. Please, winning a cash allotment of $750. From Columbus, Ohio, Tony D'Angelo. Mr. J. Ohio. Take your walk, Mr. Ohio. Let's hear another round of applause for these five wonderful contestants. They're all winners. And anytime you want to enter again, keep trucking, guys. You did a good job. Thank you. Please, let's have a round of applause for Jody again. Go ahead, take another walk. Mr. Gay, Ohio, 1989.